The change in internal energy is zero because there is no change in temperature when the gas is back to its original state. By the first law, delta U equal to Q plus W. W ACBA is negative. It is a clockwise cyclic process. Given that 75 joules of heat flows into the system as it goes along path ACB, and the shaded area represents a value of 12 joules, we get Q from B to A will be minus 63 joules. Negative Q means heat flows out of the system.